every sin you've got. And let's use it to preach the gospel, to exalt our Christ, to bring souls into the kingdom. Drop all the other little things you have in mind. And let's know, this is a real thing to do, so that your life will count for the kingdom. Let's persuade to come and lead us in prayer.